and surgery. The record is there. They tested him in the airport. They give satisfactory that he can fly, that his health condition is not all that worst. He doesn't have coronavirus before they boarded the airplane with us. Even when the man fell sick here, it was the same people that served us that came and took the man to the hospital to go and take more care of him. Eventually, whatever happened there, we don't know. The people that are making this noise, the NDCDC, have not come to us. They have not come and see us. They don't know how we are feeling, whether we are eating, whether we are not eating, whether we are okay here, whether we are not okay. Mosquito, how are we fighting with the mosquito where they kept us? None of them are coming. The next thing we saw on the news is that somebody that came with us died of coronavirus. The truth of the matter is they don't keep the record straight. You can see people gathered here. There's no truth on what they are saying. We want the whole world to hear us so that by tomorrow when they will start to fabricate whatever they are doing, you will know the truth. We are the eyewitness. We are the people that it matters a lot. We came in with this gentleman they are talking about. His record is there. In a Dubai airport, he fainted twice. They were even doubting to fly with him because of his condition. After the whole doctors certified him okay to fly, they boarded him. So the truth of the matter, we are letting the whole world to know and the government to hear us. The NDC are not doing anything.
Nothing.